Hi, what's up, everybody? It's Ben's Productions here, and today is the casting call for Transformers Survival Season 1. And for this Transformers series, at the moment, I do have a few characters that need voicing, but all of them aren't here yet. So, think of it as part one of a casting call. So this one here is part one. And there is quite a big selection of characters, so that's good. But throughout season one, there will be more characters, so there might be a part two casting call in the future, and maybe a part three as well. But that's basically it for that casting call. So, on to the walls. Yeah, so when you audition for the series, you must use an MP3 or a wave for audio file. Or you can just use any recorder on your phone and just record it on your phone and just email it to me directly. And you can also do it as a video, and the video must be in MP4 file 2. And I want loyal voice actors, guys. So when I send you the line, you got to do the max on point. Yeah, so I don't like my time being wasted, so when I send them to you, you have to do them. Yeah, so after all of that, you will send the auditions at my email, benty16@gmail.com, with a subject as Transformers Survival Audition. And let me know what characters you want to find voice when you email me as well. And yes, you can voice more than one character if you want to. Three characters maximum. Yeah, so that's it for the audition part. And just to let you know, guys, you do not get paid for doing this. Well, the reason why I'm saying this, because I don't have that kind of money to afford that to pay you guys, so sorry about that. So you'll be helping me out for free, if that's alright to you guys. So you don't get paid, you just doing it because you want to do it. If you get what I mean. Yeah, so that's basically all for walls. And the deadline is the 10th of March. So you will have about 4 weeks to do it. So that's your time limit for sending the auditions. So yeah, that's basically it. And if I don't get all of the characters done in time by the deadline, I'll do another casting call with the characters I still need, like I did with last time with Wizen on Earth. Yeah, so that's basically it. So good luck, guys, and subscribe for more. Peace.